You are about to take a physiological test to determine the mapping of your future residence area. This will only take 3 minutes. Relax and slide your hand into this box. It will set a baseline by measuring your bodily equilibrium over the next 30 seconds. The procedure is simple. There's nothing to worry about. Your body will become the vector of your emotions and will record it. Your body will react naturally to my voice. Let my voice soak into you. Don't be nervous. Just let yourself feel it and react. During the test, a kind of vapor will be released. It helps us to capture the changes in your emotions without being intrusive. Let it flow into you. Breathe it in. It can't hurt you. I'll be inhaling it at the same time as you are. The test is about to start. In front of you is a robot construction machine. It is simultaneously your guide and your emotional indicator, your dynamic portrait. Its movements are directly influenced and affected by the nanoparticles you will inhale and exhale. Breathe deeply and slowly. Just let yourself slip into the silky and strange sensation that terrifies and caresses you. That terrifies and caresses at you. The session is over. I won't see you to the door. You know the way.
Your body data has been recorded. You can take a look at your physiological report on the screen in front of you,
so that we can resynchronize your habitation request. Thank you. I won't see you out.